At Gotham Industrial Research.
Alright, buddy, welcome back to part 2. Room to room. Gotham Industrial is heat imaging. Go try and doing this. That's cold. As parts, maybe, I don't know. Well, maybe today, face cam. Oh, not. I haven't decided yet if I want to use face cam to pay no noise, because I'm doing this over the day. So yeah, been doing some missile freeze. So yeah, here we go. Yeah, let's go, man. Yeah, I hope you don't really need nothing from here. I'm going to check through. Try to get through this quick. Hopefully.
Show me, Isaac Gamera. Yeah. Nobody gets out of here alive.
I don't know.
That girl. Mr. Freeze is looking for a doctor named Isaac Evers. Find everything you can on him.
The Prometheum guy? I remember him from television. A chemist, hell yeah. I think. I'll see what I can find.
Let's go. Let's see, any keys around? Let's see. I don't need a key. Knock out already. But it sounds like a man. That was supposed to be female looking. I think that way. Oof. Oh, that's close enough. Right, not. Okay, nothing. Alright, let's go.
Who's out there? Where are you?
That pass out. Come on, let's try to do this. Oh, I didn't really need it, but who knows? Damn it. This key. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah. Right. Let's go. Right. Depending on your hero and your background noise, doing this in the day. Let's see. Thank you. Oh, yeah. What's your... I can't hear a carpet anymore. Damn it. So we look for more ghosts. I don't know how to you. Anyway. Let's see. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This way. Come on, come on. Nothing. The door. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Oh, you. Let's see where it takes us. Right, nothing. Give me a door, man. May have to cut some of this part. I don't know. Hello, Mr. Freeze.
Hope, Mr. Evers, will never warm yeah. Cold blood. Only wrath would even stir it. Why did you send me this video?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Batman, kill him.
I don't have enough handcuffs for all of you. Yeah. Hey, come on. Bitch. You think? How? Come on. Let's go, go, go. Let's go. Okay, this I remember. I'm stuck at this body. Alright, there's one of my wings, but the pain that may get through. Ah! Stop making me die! I want to hit it! Thank you. Yes, awful. Bad time, so awful. Lost track. Man. 20 minutes in.
Freeze will try again. Go someplace safe. I'll move everything to my private laboratory in the basement. It's got tighter security.
Tight enough to stop Freeze?
I've got a grant from the Wayne Foundation. I can afford the best.
Come on. Gonna play through with Mr. Freeze. It may have the 1870s.
Why would Evers lie to you?
Maybe he's trying to hide the real source of his money. Let's take a look at his financial records.
Sure, yeah.
But I won't be able to access them remotely. I'd need access to Gotham Industrial's data center.
That can be arranged.
Yeah. Alright, we got boys' bathroom. Let me go.
Alright, I'm inside.
Great. There should be 3 main data hubs. If you deactivate the locks on each one, I can try to hack Evers' files.
Yeah. Alright, bathroom. Get out of here. So there was nothing I need to be. Alright, let's see.
The door just locked itself behind me. What's going on?
You didn't trip security. It must have been someone else.
Oh no.
Freeze.
You think he's back? Then you don't have much time.
How do we unlock the doors?
Evers should have the security codes in his files. I won't be able to get you out of there until you unlock the data hubs. Oh no.
What is it?
Oh me.
You're right. It's Freeze. His goons have planted freeze bombs all over the facility. You don't have much time.
We have to stop him before he gets his hands on Evers. Monitor the security cameras. Try to find Evers for me. I'll finish unlocking the data hubs.
Come on. God damn it. Ah, this thing. Let's see. May have to speed this one up too. God damn it. Okay, got it now. May skip it to the point I got it. Only if we could go into this way, but no, no, no. There we go.
Second one's done. One more.
Wade. Going down. Showers. Or not. I go to you. There we go. All the way.
Okay, I'm downloading Isaac's files now. There, the door.
Oh, damn, my bad, guys. One. Oh.
Batman, are you all right?
I'm fine. What do you have on Evers?
He just entered his cold storage vault carrying some kind of disc. must have hidden himself inside.
In cold storage?
Yeah. He's out of the icebox and into the Arctic. If you don't get there soon, he'll freeze to death.
Oh, man.
What can you tell me about the disc?
It's marked as personal research. Must be important.
Damn it.
Could be a useful source of information.
Ah, damn it, dude. Alright.
Batman, are you all...
Yeah, no. No health pack. This is the only old health pack. Ain't none. Thank you. We're gonna put a health pack. Alright, let's see. Here we go.
Batman, I've got some news on Evers.
The source of his money?
Maybe. It's a strange story. He stopped getting federal funding about a year ago. Promethium could be an invaluable medicine for the cryogenically frozen, but it's far too unstable.
Unstable? How?
I'm not sure, but unstable enough for the government to think it's dangerous. Here's where it gets interesting. After that, every rise in Evers' budget followed a successful bank job by the Joker.
Joker was funding Promethium research?
He's done stranger things.
Not without a punchline.
Hmm.
Keep me updated.
Let's see.
Something.
Okay, I'm gonna get a health pack. Alright, maybe not. Beaches. Well, thank you for being so generous. You know, Nana. Save this case if I can. No, I can't. Damn it. How many wants? Better play this too. Wait. How do I open this door? Oh, this way.
Isaac?
Hopefully. Alvin. Alright, let's see.
Isaac Evers vanished. Check the security.
Sure. Did he leave the computer disk behind?
Damn it.
Isaac's gone.
It seems the daughter was making bad mess.
Like 4 minutes.
You're going to a cold, dark place, Batman.
smart. Come on, find E, figure it out. Stay away from me. Help you. We need more of those. I didn't see. Don't go for another hour. Hoping.
Isaac?
Thank you. God, freaking edit this all out. Finally got this after the owl. Whoa, we're hitting you. Almost got you. Boy!
Isaac?
I'm doing good.
Hey. I'll teach you the cost of hope, Batman.
God damn it. Oh, why is that? What's working for ya? You're so close.
Isaac?
Yeah, cut everything out of you, man. Come on. Not to mention me. Oh, not. Oh, shit. That's it. Come on now. Yes. Finally. Oh yeah, hope you enjoy, like, and subscribe, and see y'all again soon. It's part 3, saving somebody, yeah. Maybe, depends if I remember, like I did today. As I hope you like, and subscribe, and comment.